Well, here he is, the debut boy. Certainly one of the most interesting features of the match we're about to bring you, and it's live. Hi there, a Premier League game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, and to call the action alongside me, Alan Smith. With Manchester United a dominant force in the Premier League, Alan, for so many years, the City winners in 2012, winners in 2014. They're giving Manchester United a taste of their own medicine, aren't they?
Well, they are. Manchester United have had it all their own way for so many years, and what a feeling inside the City of Manchester these days. Two top teams.
They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Eric. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Simple save for David De Gea. That's gone out for a goal kick. Now Bailly. We can have a good look at Manchester United.
Well, two wins from the first two games, and already so early in the season, they've got a look at potential champions. Sends out a real message, doesn't it?
Very good distance to the clearance. It'll be a throw. Now Casemiro. Pogba! Pogba! It's a save with a degree of comfort, Alan.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up a goal.
Such an important position in the modern game, full-back, and they've strengthened, haven't they, with this signing?
Yeah, and I think you're always looking for athleticism when you're looking at your full-backs, and this is a player that can get up and down all day.
Impressive attack, guiding it through the defenders. It's opened up for Sanchez. Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
And that will be a corner for United. Casemiro! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Here's Walker. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Aguero. Good deep cross towards the far post. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there. This lad has got the knack of doing that.
Lukaku. I need to try and get the ball back now. Aguero. Sergio Aguero. Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Tackled well. Here's Casemiro. Griezmann put into the middle. Well, that's good defending. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That's offside against Alexis Sanchez. Silva. The return ball. Here's a chance to attack. Good work to stop the opposition. He's got to clear it now. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Comes in with a tackle. And that will be a goal kick. Just worried about the rain only, in that it's impairing a bit our visibility of the proceedings out there on the pitch.
Yeah, we're nice and dry up here, but unlike the players, who will be pretty wet after 5 minutes.
Aguero. Now Fernandinho. Pogba. Griezmann. Lukaku. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, they're in a good position here. Fouled by the Manchester United man. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Without question, it was not the best of challenges.
cleared away by the defender. Time to get the ball in. Now, can he take them on? Good defending. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye to level it up now. Out in front of goal. Now they've got to defend this corner. In goes the corner.
There's still danger here after this half clearance.
So we'll restart with a throw-in. Here's Renato Sanchez. Here's Casemiro. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Kevin De Bruyne. Silva. Luca Digne. Aguero. Could be dangerous. Here's Casemiro. Alexis Sanchez. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Here's Sterling. Nicolas Otamendi. Sergio Aguero. Here's Walker. Good forward play from them. And it's out of play. Kyle Walker. Aguero. Return to Sterling. In quickly. Pogba. Walker. Now Fernandinho. Sterling. Fernandinho. David Silva. Back with Fernandinho. He's cut that out well, well read. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Fernandinho. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Excellent vision. Sanchez!
Well, how do you tie this ball down? He is perpetual motion. And what a fine finish that was.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Kevin De Bruyne. Everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. Well, the rain has lashed down all through half time. It is relentless. I just wonder how much more the pitch can take. Alexis Sanchez.
And his teammates will thank him for that.
Aguero. Toby Alderweireld. Here's Shaw. Now this looks promising. Alexis Sanchez. Marking's really poor. He's got a chance. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Put in the corner. Lukaku! It's a chance well taken, and they now lead the game. The goal then for Manchester United.
You see it happen so many times where the corner is a disappointment, it hits the first man, not that time.
Manchester City are trailing now, they've got to try and hit back. Kevin De Bruyne. Fernandinho. Good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Casemiro. There's no doubt that around the Bush Telegraph of football, this transfer, potential transfer, is being discussed, but that's Lukaku! Great forward save for Joe Hart. Fernandinho. Sterling. Aguero. Here's a chance to attack. He times his tackle superbly. Sterling. Well, he has got a chance. Oh, that was a close one, I think.
For Manchester City.
A substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. Renato Sanchez. Here's Casemiro. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Manchester City delighted the referees let the play go on here despite the foul. Good advantage. Nicolas Otamendi. Attacking well here. Played in the clear. Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right. And that defender did it superbly. Break quickly when they get possession. Oh, they're almost too quick for themselves. Fell over their own feet. And the counter-attack just peters out. It's Aguero. The shot's on! Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for, and the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he'd got away with that because the play was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Pogba. He's had a go. Goalkeeper hangs on. Pogba. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Lukaku. They need to try and get the ball back now. Pogba. Lukaku. For goal! Mbappe! Gomez. Turn pass. Here's Renato Sanchez. Was good progress with this attack. Well, they are really. Trotto! He's blocked the shot well. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Intercepted well. Here's Renato Sanchez. There's the interception. The noise levels have gone up even more, and the scenario remains the same, the one goal lead. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Lukaku! Goal! It's another chance, and another goal for a team that's really dominating this match, and they are the better side, and now the scoreline absolutely shows that. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. and he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he getting results out there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Kevin De Bruyne, able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's the referee's pointed for a free kick here. Now this looks promising. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Renato Sanchez. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Bernardo Silva. Cut out by the defender. Makes the challenge here. Now Casemiro, but it is a team that's coordinated together, making sure the opposition can't get a foot in. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Promising build-up until that challenge. And the board shows three added minutes. It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Looking to get the ball forward here. Manchester City. And that will be seen as a foul by Antoine Griezmann. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and put the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed.
And the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick. And the whistle's gone for the last time today. Really good game to watch. Good attacking play, edge of the seat stuff for the spectators. It's what the game's all about. Yeah.